Granagram. Some kind of coastal artillery took out the U-boat. Edie, don't risk any more supply drops until my signal.
Loud and clear.
What's the situation?
Some kind of Nazi encampment around an ancient timber. There's a smaller cold field here. The same entries that we found in Agartha.
Armor giant! I'll make this look easy.
Massive fortress in the middle of the lava ocean. Concentric rings connected by bridges. They've built cranes to haul hardware up from their U-boats. I see enormous metal tanks pumping the supercharged blood fuel. They feed toward the fortress.
The hardware sounds like the Zeppelin factory. Like the Reichsbase facility. It's like every project was an experiment building towards this. But what is this?
First, we have to force open this door. The blood batteries weren't powerful enough to open the doors in Agartha. This elite blood is more focused. It has a stronger will.
Now this is more like it.
Don't worry, that's a recorded message.
Blood batteries empty. Please insert blood cells to activate generator. Blood battery status 50%.
Where am I here?
did this! Times that you return to the grave grows. Let's see what they were trying to protect.
My God!
What have they done? They have executed a guardian!
The secrets of Agartha are laid bare here. They do not care. Why not?
If I can access what knowledge is left, maybe I can find out. I'm reaching back, back. I feel a voice.
When the energy passes through you, don't resist it. Flow with it.
In time, Hawking's face. I lose Crusher's name. In the presence of your incubable.
Is locked down completely. There's no route in. I sense a weakness, though. Over there, past the gun emplacement. It should be possible for you to take them out and force their way through. I'm sure you'll find the demolition supplies they could use. Be careful in those caves. The servants of the giants lurk here.
Wait. Maybe the answers are right in front of us. The servants set this in motion, yes? In Agartha, they tipped the balance. Tens of thousands of years ago, we are the ancestors of those first servants. Think of the way our minds work. The desire for structure, the hunger for freedom. Two impulses, always at war. Chaos bubbling up, but order pushing down. Were those first servants touched by the terrifying powers they were trapped between?
Reloaded.
Perfect. Now you can take out the guns.
There.
The cult had no way of knowing how or when Project Ragnarok would be found. They expected me to find them eventually. They wanted to be prepared.
They were right. I've got a load of supplies ready to go as soon as these guns are taken care of.
Place the explosives against the door.
Je recharge.
Thank you. Get ready to defend your position!
Down. Let's join us. You, more than most, know that this world is corrupt. Fundamentally corrupt.
It is corrupt, but it is fearful zealots like you that make it corrupt.
The guns. We're in another tower. There's another guardian body.
This is it. Our final chance to understand.
I feel another voice. Perhaps I can guide it better this time.
You served us. As is your purpose, until one of you stole a relic and fled. We enter the temple, the veil of reality itself.
Trying to harness something similar with the power they have now.